Tiberius Claudius Nero, the second Roman emperor, succeeded Augustus and ruled from 14 to 37 AD.